They even reached the beach, because they were encumbered by their heavy packs. Despite the planners' best intentions, Operation Overlord had become Operation Overload.
At Omaha Beach, the average guy is going in with 75, 90 pounds of gear.
The sad, tragic, and profound irony of this whole thing at Omaha Beach is the fact that you have loaded them